Meanwhile, it was a celebration on the MSU Northern campus in Havre as educators and the community celebrate 90 years of higher education. The university opened in 1929 as Northern Montana College with 5 faculty members and 80 students. Northern's chancellor says the most special part of the university is the opportunity that students gain after earning a degree. Northern plans to hold celebrations for the next 10 years leading up to the Big 100.